taken a piece of Ookla's mane and used it to cover his bald spot. Why can't cat people just grow old gracefully?
Enough. But I still don't know how you figured it out.
Easy. With science. After the first sighting of the monster, I had an idea. I collected scraps from leftover food served on the airplane and cross-referenced the DNA samples against the piece of hair we found on the plane's wing.
Incredible.
DNA? Gee, that doesn't sound like mystery solving at all.
The only mystery is why anyone would try to solve anything without good old science to back them up.
Say, there's two other papers here.
Oh. That's because there were two extra people that ate the food on the plane, despite us asking them not to.
Uh-oh. What'd we do?
It looks like the lab ran your DNA test along with Ellinger's. Are you guys curious where your ancestors came from?
Denmark?
Oh, you are a Great Dane, after all.
Emphasis on the great. What about you, Shaggy?
It says my ancestors come from a small village in the north of England called Norville or Morgagna. What a weird name.
It says here that Norville or Morgagna is known to be one of the suspected locations of the ancient city of Camelot. Also, it says that it has the best fish and chips in all of the United Kingdom.
Fish?
And chips?
Those were fries, but I'm still on board.
I wish we could go, gang. But we didn't go into mystery solving for the money. Well, Daphne was right on one account. Airline prices are the real monster.
Well, it's lucky I have an airline, then.
What do you mean, Mr. HB?
What do I mean? You just saved my whole airline from bankruptcy. I'll fly you and your friends any way you want to go, free of charge. It's the least I can do.
Well, gang, I guess we're headed to jolly old England.